Alright, it's Casey Camera Boy here with Tulare County Cop Watch, working on a First Amendment audit. Let's see what this contractors have to say. What are they doing to you?
Nothing.
No? Video, yes, mucho. Okay, bye. Let's wait at the door so they can come out here. Hey, let's come to the door so they can come out here. If not, they ain't gonna come out. Watching you.
What is it?
I know what it is.
We want to know what you're doing. What are you doing? Watching you. It's private
property, I know that.
You guys happen to be selling any booze?
What?
So what is all the things that they want here?
What is it? You're ruining my shot. Can you like get out of here?
Ruining your shot.
Yeah, get out of here.
I was looking over there too. You're ruining my shot.
Yeah, but you don't have a camera, so I'm not gonna ruin your shot.
I'm doing mine.
Oh, I guess you have photographic memory or something, yeah. Oh, you don't have it?
Can you guys excuse us for a little bit? We're trying to record.
Well, let's go record more over there, because we still got more to record.
Puppy for a walk.
I know.
Puppy for a walk.
Can you like move and leave us alone?
Yes.
Hey, what's the company's name again?
What's your name first?
What is it?
What's your name? We'll give you the company name.
No.
Right, don't work that way, does
it? Yeah, you guys are just wrong because you know you're wrong.
Wrong.
How am I wrong?
I don't know. Nobody said you were wrong.
Oh, I thought you said that.
You guys have a nice day.
She's trying to set up a perimeter over there. What?
Together.
No, they're planning something. They're planning something. Yeah. Hey, can you guys move now? They're gonna get that truck. So, you heard that? He's gonna get that truck so we can block our view. We should go to the big gate over there, bro. Let's go. Yeah, that's what he was saying. You notice? Let's go to the big gate. Thank you. We got the shots already. We're moving on. There's another Jimmy coming. That's Kenny Jimmy right there, bro. You see that? Look at poor grandpa there. He can barely walk. Trucha on your side. Hey, Grandpa. Here comes Kenny, Grandpa. Couldn't even get me right. You see, you just came here for no reason. Waste my time. Now you're gonna call the cops, Skinny Jimmy? Man, Skinny Jimmy there. There is Grandpa there, trying to find the settings to be highly advanced. What's it called? On there. Is that all you can do, Grandpa? Man. What's up with them? Ridiculous. Hey. Hey, real quick. In this day and age, bro, you know, with the 911, have you heard that?
What?
With the 911, the 911, you never know, bro. You get to have some crazy bosses, bro. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Bro, what are you taking pictures for?
Are you the jefe?
What's that?
Are you the jefe?
You guys are ruining our shot. Can you guys please move?
What's that?
You guys are ruining our shot. Can you guys please move?
Ruining the shot, he says.
Oh. Yeah. You guys are not camera friendly to be in front of my camera. Like, can you shush? Hey, do you call the cops?
yeah, we wanted to call the sheriff. Why not?
Right? Okay, can you tell them to bring us some Red Bulls, please?
Some what?
Red Bulls.
Red Bulls, yeah.
We'll take a NOS. My tolerance is already high on Red Bulls, so I'll take a NOS.
Me, on the other hand, I'm a little scared of cops. I think I should run. Why did you guys call cops?
You call other men to do your man business at home too, or?
What's that?
Do you call other men to do your man business at work too, or?
What do you mean?
Or, I mean, why are you calling the cops?
We feel threatened, that's
why. Why?
I mean, there's just no reason for you to be here, and you won't tell us why you're here, so.
Okay,
we'll the sheriff.
What do you mean there is no reason, and who are you for me to tell you who I am?
Anyway, you won't tell me who you are, why I don't have any.
Are you gonna place an order for my nose?
Yeah, anyway.
Two, please. They got the sugar free.
Hey, real quick.
I have it, brother.
Hey, you got your ID, bro?
Yeah.
Let's go to the door. Autos over there, my god. I'm hoping they place an order for my nonsense.
¿Qué canal va a salir?
¿Cómo?
¿Qué canal va a salir?
Es en la prensa privada.
¿Eh?
Es una investigación, don.
Oh, sí.
Yeah.
Oh,
es
la televisión.
No, es investigación.
Oh, okay.
Pórtese bien.
Yo siento me porto bien.
Órale, pues.
Dale.
Usted
también,
usted también, gracias. Gracias.
Dale.
Órale, pues.
¿Ah? Échale ganas.
Simón, porque está cañón. Órale, pues.
Dale.
That's a homie there. Oh. He pretty much asked me who I was and what channel I was. I was like, no, I'm not a channel. I'm just a private press. I'm doing an investigation. He's like, oh, okay, cool. He's like, keep it up. I'm like, all right, thank you, man. He's like, yeah. Is the camera good? Well, they never shut up, so okay, bye. That's it.